Howdy-do, fellas. This is Bob Paramount Hope telling you sailors to use a certain toothpaste and you'll always have the right kind of film in your teeth. Well, we're having a great time here at the Naval Base tonight. An ensign has been showing us around. You know what an ensign is. That's a second lieutenant who can swim. And I want to tell you, they gave me a great welcome. 10 tars met me at the gate. 10 tars. After they saw who it was, one of them ran back for the feathers. But I've never seen such a bunch of handsome sailors. You know, they say a sailor has a sweetheart in every port. Well, shake hands with a guy who's been living in a lighthouse. Well, let's get on with the show, huh? Now I want to introduce 3 young gals in the Paramount lot. You ought to know them pretty well because 2 of them have been in pictures with me. The other one has a smart agent.
You see 3 very unhappy ladies of the silver screen. Our lives should be a wonderful bed of roses, but they're just a routine.
Sleep at 10, wake at dawn, get up and put the glamour on.
In us you see 3 very unhappy ladies of the silver screen. We came out to make the grade in moving pictures. We came out to mingle with the glamour gang. But we're sorry that we came, for our only claim to fame
is a sweater,
a sarong,
and a peek-a-boo bang.
And we spent to learn dramatics. Oh, the vocal exercises that we sang all went scooting down the drain when they met us at the train
with a sweater,
a sarong,
and a peek-a-boo bang.
We played in chases, tender embraces, and every sort of scene.
But the disgraces so far haven't got on the screen.
You can have your picture taken with the panther,
or perhaps adopt a small orangutan.
Are you ladies telling me I've been living in a tree, in sarongs that aren't as long as a peek-a-boo bag?
All she ever sees is sweaters on a canvas.
All she ever sees are jungles in Penang.
Well, we're luckier than she. Both of us at least can see.
Yes, the sweater must be better than a peek-a-boo bang. Yes, the sweater must be better than a peek-a-boo bang.
We were baby beauties in the time of Senate, when they hit you in a kiss with meringue. Throwing pastry is passe, so we earn our dough today
with a sweater,
a sarong,
and a peek-a-boo bang.
Once we had our wardrobe made by custom tailors, but these outfits seemed to add a little tang, and the public fairly begs for a chance to see our legs
in a sweater,
a sarong,
and a peek-a-boo bang.
Designers that we know set the fashion law.